pretty good.
Underestimate me. Damn you! Got it.
Man,
He's a tough one.
That's it. You're finished,
Kakarot! Burst open and mix!
What the? Creatures of the earth, and all living things, please, lend me some of your energy!
Insignificant trash! You're all dead! Do you hear me? I'll start with you! Come on! Damn you, you little runt! You're going to wish you'd never been born!
I'm gonna defeat you!
Krillin, come here. I need your help.
Goku, are you all right?
Now's our only chance. I'm gonna give you all the energy I gathered from the earth.
What?
Krillin, grab my hand.
Like this?
Yeah, you got it. And now, turn your palm up and concentrate the energy into a ball. Just trust me.
Whoa! There it is! So this is the...
That's a spirit bomb! You did it! Krillin, you gotta hit him with that! You have to!
Okay, I'll do what I can. Leave it to me! Come on! I can't hit him if he keeps moving all over the place like that!
You don't use your eyes when throwing the spirit bomb! Seek out his evil energy with your mind and release the attack!
Who's there?
I am King Kai, the one who taught Goku the spirit bomb technique. Remember, that ball contains the hope of every person on the planet.
Okay, seek out his evil energy. I can feel it. I can feel his evil energy. We did it. Yeah. We did it!
You've really done it this time. Thinking I might actually die. How dare you? You're history! How can I, the great Vegeta, be reduced to this?
Where do you think you're going?
This ends now!
Don't, Krillin!
Goku!
I'm sorry, but just let him go!
Wait, are you serious?
If we let him go, he's just gonna regain his strength and come back and kill everyone!
I know.
This guy killed our friends! He came here to massacre everyone on the planet! He's not just gonna pull a Piccolo and just change sides. We have to stop him.
I know, Krillin. But please, I know what I'm asking is selfish. Crazy even. But do me this favor. Let him live so I can fight him again someday.
Okay, fine. I guess if anybody's got the right to ask for that, it's you. I mean, if it weren't for you, this whole planet would be toast. But if we're gonna do this, then you gotta blow this guy away with everything you got when he comes back.
You got it.
You're going to regret this. You won't have another miracle to save you next time. Enjoy this time, because it's all you have left.